Transportation through the endomembrane system in a eukaryotic cell starts in the nucleus. The nucleus is like a cow. DNA contains genetic information about a cell, and this information lives in the nucleus just like milk lives in a cow. Genetic information from DNA is transcribed into messenger RNA, which carries this information outside the nucleus. In the same way, a bucket carries the cow's milk away from the cow. Messenger RNA travels to ribosomes in the endoplasmic reticulum, and the ribosomes translate the messenger RNA into proteins. Similarly, a milk bucket travels to a factory where it is turned into cheese. This process of transcribing DNA into RNA and then translating RNA into proteins is biology's central dogma. New proteins are packaged in the rough endoplasmic reticulum. They pinch off in a transport vesicle and travel to the Golgi apparatus. In the same way, the new cheese is packaged and taken out of the factory. The transport vesicle fuses with the receiving end of the Golgi apparatus where the proteins are modified for distribution. The Golgi apparatus is like a post office, which packages the cheese until it's ready to be mailed somewhere. After processing, the proteins are pinched off in a transport vesicle at the distribution end of the Golgi apparatus. Similarly, the cheese leaves the post office in a mail truck. After this, the transport vesicle might travel to the cell membrane, fusing with it and releasing its contents outside the cell. Just the same, the mail truck might deliver its cheese to a customer's house. Alternatively, if the proteins are digestive enzymes, they might leave the Golgi apparatus in a lysosome, ready to digest food or engulf and recycle damaged organelles.